now is time to praise and worship the Lord.